Until recently, she also shared her home with her beloved childhood pet, Lucky.
Lucky was amazing. He was so brainy. He was really loving. To me, he was human. I had Lucky for 11 years. Sadly, he developed canine epilepsy at the age of 9, and we thought maybe we got epilepsy under control.
But 3 months ago, Lucky had a seizure from which he never recovered.
It's still quite emotional for me. I don't think something missing since I lost the dog.
Whilst nothing could replace Lucky,